Sharing beauty with friends fills me with appreciation. When you realize how precious and fragile happiness can be, you want to protect it, hold it dear. That's why I'm a vegan. That's why I'm an environmentalist. It's not about holding on to the past. It's about opening the door to new opportunities. And not just hoping for a better tomorrow, but working to make it inevitable.